I'm Ayushi Sao, ETNT 5th SEM, GC Bilaspur, Chhattisgarh. In this video, I'm going to give review of my college. So let me first start with infrastructure, whose condition is very worst in here. Building is very old and it doesn't have any playground for outdoor games. No proper badminton and basketball court, and only few classes are smart classes. Most of them are like normal class with no proper window, lights and fan. Library condition is also poor. It's not having all the books that we require. No proper sitting area for the students, and washroom condition is also worst, and it's very unhygienic, especially for the girls. Secondly, faculties are brilliant. They have tremendous command in their subjects because they have been recruited from the very reputed exam held on Chhattisgarh, that is CGPSE. So they have great knowledge in their subjects. Thirdly, placement. Placement condition is also average because very few company visit here due to very less exposure of our college, and mostly mining, mechanical, civil branches are recruited. ET&T CS branches are in very bad condition, and canteen, there is no proper canteen, and the canteen which we are having is very unhygienic. And lastly, I would like to say that our college is government engineering college, so girls education is totally free, and I think boys are also paying a 50% fee of that of any private institute in Chhattisgarh, which is a very plus point. So I would like to recommend our college to anyone. Thank you.